Say, you get around quite a lot, right? There's another favor I'd like to ask of you. I'm short on supplies, you see, and I'd be grateful if you could obtain them. Wonderful. I've written down what I need here. Come back when you have everything.
Yeah.
Ah, you got them for me. I knew I could count on you. Be sure to speak to any of my merchants you happen to come upon. I'll see to it they're well stocked.
Oh. Nothing like highway robbery. Who are you? This here's my money.
Yeah! are you?
Stay out of this!
On you, telling lies again. Really, I've had it up to here with your petty scheming. Ugh.
Yeah. I suppose you had it all, but my wife caught me lying. The truth is, I didn't have money stolen. I'm sorry. I don't even have a daughter. By the way, what will you do with the money?
What? You think that people like you exist? I can't accept the money, but I won't lie anymore. From here on, I'll go straight.
Over here. Oh, it's you. I understand you work for Katsu now. That being the case, there's a duty I would have you perform. As a servant of the Shogunate, Katsu is my subordinate. As his subordinate, that makes you my subordinate by extension. The duty in question is the protection of the Shogunate vassals. Following the purge, resentment towards the Shogunate has continued to grow. And of late, I've been feeling uneasy. Without definite proof of a threat, however, I can't set people to work. Thus, I would turn to you for help. If you have any other questions, I'd be glad to answer them. I wish I did, but I can't say anything for certain. I'd be happy if it turns out it was all in my mind. So, will you do it? Will you protect our retainers? Wonderful. I can see why Katsu places his trust in you. If something were to happen, it would be after everyone has left the castle. You may stand by in the area till then. It appears I was right to feel uneasy. Katsu's escort has not returned. Deishu Takahashi. He's a warrior of great skill, and I like to think there's no need to worry. Still, we can't afford to lose Katsu. Not now, of all times. I will come with you. Whatever is happening, I wish to see it with my own eyes. If it's dangerous, then I trust you to protect me. I have made my decision. Let's be on our way. But my dress is not suited for the raids. I'm afraid you'll have to give me a lift. Let's go. This I must have been with my stepfather. At the fireworks display on the Sumida River. He ought to have been more careful. He is a true patriot, you know. We must protect such people at all costs. I figured there'd be bandits along the way. Here, I'll step back and let you take care of them.
Those Shogunate cowards are dashing together to make a stand.
You're here! How unfortunate!
All those who side with the Shogunate!
For a moment there. Sorry for the hassle. You're from Satsuma, aren't you?
What if I am?
Well, well, this is quite the predicament. If she were to find out about this...
It seems the situation is under control. I'm glad both you and Takashi are safe. As for the villain... What? Nakamura?
Princess! What are you doing here?
I should ask you that! With Lord Yi's death, Satsuma should have made peace with the Shogunate. Yet, here you are making trouble!
With all due respect, I think that's a mistake. The Shogunate should not have opened up Japan. It isn't fit to rule. Mr. Saigo would surely say the same.
Imbecile! The Saigo I knew would never think of doing something so foolish as attacking Katsu! I won't listen to any more of this nonsense. You'll be dealt with later. Now be gone from my sight! Forgive me. It's just... I wasn't expecting to see a familiar face. Of late, I had been feeling that something was amiss at the residence. In hindsight, That must have been the source of my unease. The blame for this incident lies with the Satsuma. We've caused a great deal of trouble. And for that, I apologize. You may not worry, but it's something I needed to say.
So, as to what happens next? It'd cause complications with the Satsuma if we punished Nakamura. I believe it'd be best to simply pretend none of this happened.
As you say, my thanks, Katsu. I must thank you as well. Your service will not go unrewarded.
Who are you?
Ah, so you're his new assistant, are you? He's told me you'll want to watch. My name is Takayaki Enomoto, Admiral of the Shogun's Navy. I've come here today to observe. A company of guards has been soundly beaten by the French in a military exercise. I fear their commander's all but given up on our nation. Without Brunei, our forces stand no chance of being trained to a Western standard. That's why I need you to go out there and impress him.
You have my thanks. Now, let me show you inside. French forces await beyond. I leave it in your hands.
Oh! ready and willing.
Thought so.
Don't rush. Take your time. Is that all? Sure thing. I wonder how you use it. I wonder how you use it. Thanks for your patronage. Don't rush. Take your time. Well, thanks for your patronage.
Listen, whatever you intend this time, it won't be like before.
You're not looking so good!
Yeah!
Not bad. When Ketsu told me he had arranged some entertainment, he must have meant you. You have a curious sense of humor, you know?
I am sorry. At Katsu's request, I did not inform the French side that this was merely a continuation of the training exercise. I intended to halt proceedings if things got out of hand. I never imagined a French base would fall.
Well, well. It seems I was too hasty in writing this nation off. I do not need pressure from you. Admiral Enomoto, I will train your men in French military technique. But there are conditions. I do not expect everyone to be of this warrior's caliber. But I need men who are willing to learn. Samurai who rush headlong into battle are mere cannon fodder. I care nothing for status. I just need spirited young folks who I can teach to fight from scratch.
Understood. We will start to recruit them without delay. I am grateful to you. I'm afraid I must remain here. May I ask one last thing of you? Find Tatsugoro Shinmon in Asakusa and tell him what we've discussed. I'd like him to help recruit some youngsters. Chief of the firefighters. He's an old acquaintance of Katsu's, and I've met him a few times. A quirky fella, but he should be able to help. My thanks.